There is new evidence tonight that women who experience early menopause should start hormone replacement therapy right away to lower their risk of developing Alzheimer's. Here to explain is Gillian Coughlan, the study's lead author and a research fellow in neurology at Mass General. Thanks so much for joining us.
It's great to see you. Thanks for your time. So as you know, menopause is a natural part of aging for women. So how and when is it typically diagnosed?
So menopause is typically diagnosed about 1 year after a woman's last period. And in the United States, that's typically age 51.
Okay, so your study defines early menopause as happening before age 45 in most women, premature menopause when it starts before age 40. So why do researchers believe the timing is a risk factor for Alzheimer's?
Yeah, so the timing of menopause does seem to be important. So in our recent study, we looked at Alzheimer's disease in the brain. And what we found is that women with an earlier premature menopause were more likely to have higher levels of Alzheimer's disease in the brain. And that means they're more likely to suffer cognitive decline and dementia onset in later life.
Now, Gillian, doctors typically prescribe hormone replacement therapy, HRT, to treat severe symptoms of menopause, such as the hot flashes and the night sweats and the trouble sleeping. Right. So what did your research discover about the potential risk of starting that medication later instead of sooner?
Yeah, so if hormone therapy was started several years after menopause onset, we actually found that hormone therapy was associated with higher risk of Alzheimer's disease, which isn't good. Now, if women started hormone therapy close to their age of menopause, this risk wasn't there. And this is a good thing. This means that, you know, we can use hormone therapy close to menopause age to treat severe symptoms. We just can't use it in older women or women who are a few years past their menopause onset.
Understood. So again, most women though do start menopause later, right? Usually sometime between 45 to 55. So what is your message to them?
So these women are starting at typical age. What I would say to them is if they do want to use hormone replacement therapy and they are suffering from moderate to severe symptoms, talk to your doctor and do try to start very close to when your age of menopause actually is and not later down the road.
Gillian Coughlan, thanks for your time. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.